Hello and welcome to the Galaxy Training Academy 2025. I'm Teresa Müller. I'm part of the Galaxy Freiburg team and part of the Galaxy Training Academy organization team. And from the organization team, as well as all of the instructors, I would like to send out a very warm welcome to all of you. So, who are we? We come from the Galaxy project, so we are working on different Galaxy servers as well as the Galaxy Training Network. The Galaxy Training Network is a versatile platform that is hosting all kinds of different Galaxy training. We are community driven, so we have many people supporting us, putting up new training for you, trying to update the training to the most recent versions, tools, so it's up to date for you and you can enjoy the training. We also provide a fair and scalable education with events like today. As I already said, we have training for scientists, developers, and admins all around Galaxy, but we also include more and more trainings outside of the Galaxy world. So please feel free to jump over to the Galaxy Training Network site and see if we have some training that suits you also after this event. What do I mean by hop over to the site? So here's a screenshot of our Galaxy Training Network site. You see that we have all kinds of different topics. They are a bit grouped throughout this landing page. So we have tutorials that are more meant for the start, which are on top. Then we have scientific fields and methodologies. For example, let's say you are new to single cell, you would like to start in that field. Then in methodology, you find the topic single cell. You click on that one, and then you find all of the tutorials we have in that topic area. And you can do them by yourself, then you can conquer this new topic and try to achieve because to achieve the gaining of new knowledge. But of course, it's always more fun if you do it in a group or an online event, as today. So it's also always nice to scan the upcoming events on our page. So maybe there is a training event that is suitable for you, and you would like to join this one. So here are some statistics. As I told you, we have many different topics, 35 in total, out of which 30 are scientific topics. We have different trainings for. We have over 450 tutorials and contributors who are constantly producing new trainings and updating the already existing ones. For events like today, we also record videos. So at the moment, we have more than 200 videos, but this number is growing over the years, of course. And when I say events like this, I mean this kind of all around the world massive online training events. So we started with this kind of events when the pandemic hit, unfortunately, but sometimes it also brings good stuff, right? So in 2021, we hosted the first smorgasbord, and we did this for 3 consecutive years with an increasing number of participants every year. These events were a such great success that last year in 2024, we changed the format a little bit. So we introduced the tracks from from Tuesday to Thursday, and therefore we also gave the event a new name. But they are very similar. So if you've joined a smorgasbord before, you will not be very confused joining a Galaxy Training Academy this year. But this is enough of an introduction, I would say, so we can kick off the Galaxy Training Academy now all together. So we are a global asynchronous online learning event. And what do I mean by global asynchronous learning? It means that from that minute on, now you can start on that time when you want, go through our self-paced learning, go through the program, pick whatever training you want to do, and do it within your own space on your own time. But of course, we want to support you, and we will support you via Slack. So Slack is a chat platform where we have a GTN space. You would need to join this space. And within the space, you find several channels that are labeled with GTA, or we have the general and social channel that are used for this event to help you. So whenever you have a question, you can jump to Slack and ask your questions. But of course, we would like to join every day a bit more socially. So please also, at the beginning of every day, hop to the social channel and answer our icebreaker. It will not only be you answering the icebreakers, also we as instructors will give you some of ideas and feedback on the icebreaker, what we think, and we hope to get to know each other here a bit better. But once you are happy and you feel socially enough and you would like to start your training, then please hop onto the program. So the program you will find on the Galaxy Training Academy event page. You can find, so we did send out several emails linking this page. So hopefully you already find this link. If not, you can go to the GTN homepage, so the Galaxy Training Network homepage, or you may already know this page, as you might have registered through this page already. So you see here on that page, we have a course overview, which is the landing page, but then we have several more tabs. And for you, the interesting ones are now the program and the setup. We start by going through the setup. So we ask you to do this beforehand, but if you did not do it before starting the course, don't worry. You can do it now. So the setup for this course is not a lot, but still you would need to do it. So you would need to create an account of either on either of our Galaxy servers. So we have Galaxy EU, Maine, Australia, and France supporting this event. So please feel free to create an account on any of those instances. Once you have an account created on one of the Galaxy instances, then you should also join the Slack channel to get the support you need throughout the event. And if you are using the French server, then please also use their tiers links. You will also find the link on the setup page. You can just click on the tiers link and then you will be registered on tiers. Tiers is called Training Infrastructure as a Service, and it just helps the French team to monitor who's joining the training, and they can identify issues faster when they see, okay, within the training, there are several people, for example, one tool is always failing, we should look into it. So they may already conquer issues that you did not ask them already about. So it's very valuable for you also to click that link. Once you finish the setup, you can hop over to the program, which you might already have done today. And you see that on Monday and on every day, basically, we start with the icebreaker question and link the Slack social channel. So you can take this icebreaker question to the Slack social channel and answer it there. Once you answered it, you can actually go to the program. So our program includes on Monday, we have a Galaxy introduction day. Tuesday to Thursday, we have our different tech tracks where you can choose one from. And on Friday, we have some extra additional training, or you can go back to your track trainings. So, as we are on Monday, we will start on Monday with a Galaxy introduction. So, you may be a new Galaxy user. Totally fine. We have some very basic introductional tutorials for you, which you can tackle and just get to know how to use Galaxy and feel a bit more comfortable with the system. If you already know Galaxy, we still might have some trainings that are interesting for you, as there are always many new features, tips and tricks, data manipulation that you might not know. You can just browse through the trainings and see if there is something interesting for you. After Monday, on Tuesday to Thursday, you can pick one of the tracks we provide for you. This year, in total, we have 9 different tracks. And of course, you can also jump between tracks, but I guess most of you have one specific goal in mind and will pick one of the tracks. Let's say you, for example, want to know more about assembly. Then you click on the assembly button and you will be directed to the assembly program. You will see that all of the programs we try to structure as a learning path, starting with the more basic tutorials and then build up into more knowledge deepening tutorials. If you encounter any issues, you will see on each of the tracks a button, a green button that says hashtag GTA underscore and then the name of the track. Just click on that link on that button and you will be redirected to the Slack channel of the track, and you can ask all of your questions within that channel, and instructor will hop on your question and answer it as soon as we can. So please keep in mind we are all volunteers, and there may not be in every second one person that can answer this particular question that you have, but we really try our best to give you an answer as soon as we can, and all of your questions throughout the event will be answered, I promise you. Okay, once we reached Friday, we have a bit of a grab back session. So either you go back to your track, finish your tutorials, or you check a track that you might also find interesting but did not had the time to look at, or you check out our great fair training or the Galaxy Data Plant training. These are two also very interesting topics, and they might give you some new perspectives. And once you are done on Friday, maybe you will end up with a question, yeah, but can I get a certificate? Of course, we will also give out certificates for the Galaxy Training Academy. We will give out certificates for every track. And you will get one if you answer questions that are related to the tutorials of the track. So we link a form for every of the tutorials, for every of the tracks, certificate forms within the Slack channels. You can click that form. We will also send it around at the end of the event via email, so no worries if you cannot find that link. And we leave you up to 4 weeks to finish your training and ask for a certificate. So even though if you did not have that much time this week, we know some people might need to work and only have a couple of hours per day. We do not want to restrict you. We would still like to provide everyone a certificate, so you will have time after the event to finish up and ask for the certificates. And with this, I would like first to send out a huge, huge thank you to all of the amazing people who made this event possible, and to the whole Galaxy community, because also just having the service itself, having the training material being updated in such a great fashion, it's really amazing to be part of this community. And maybe after the event you feel the same and want to join us, so please feel free. If not, not. But yeah, I want to thank all of these amazing people. And I want to thank you for listening to me and wish you the best of luck for your training within that week. So I will hop over now to Slack and see you there in a bit. Bye.